Entertainment. Greston checkpoint is a success. Entry restrictions to relax. Admit foreigners. Analysts upbeat. Increased trade and cooperation predicted. Sports. Walk to work. Let's go. Let's go do this. November 24th, 1982. Inspector, from today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. That's good. Inspector, from today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth's inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information correctly for any discrepancies. Deny any entrant with inconsistent information. Continued. Enter inspect mode using the red button on your desk. While inspecting, highlight two pieces of discrepant information for further options. Highlight two pieces of discrepant information to enable an interrogation. This is suddenly becoming a little bit difficult to do now. Is the rule book changed to, entrant must have a passport, all documents must be correct? Alright, let's go. Next. Papers, please. And all that. Papers, please. Not saying a word. So what did the document say? From today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth's inspection hardware. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Deny any entrant with... So enter inspect mode using the red button. Yes, it's male. It's a male. Matching data. Good. I'm just trying to, I'm looking out for... So, what, do we let him go? So it's green, so this will be a... This, Integria. Glorian... Good. Alright, let's try this again then. Right, looks legitimate to me. I think we can put you through. Cause no trouble. Wait. Oh, we did it. 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 Actually, right. For the first time. Let's go. Since 1999. Ryu, papers, please. People aren't saying a damn word now. Probably because I'm pulling out the transcript. So you're another one of these little things. Let's check you out. Matching data. Good. No correlation. That's fine. Let's open the rule book, shall we? So this is another one of these things. No, I'm talking about this. Matching data, good. Do you have a legitimate seal? This is actually getting a bit hard now. I don't know, actually. I don't... Alright, okay, good. Highlight discrepancies. So this seems legitimate. I think I can approve you, but I'm really unsure. I mean, that was a legitimate passport, wasn't it? Or does every pixel count? Oh! Invalid expiration date. Why? What did it say? What did the expiration date say? What was the expiration date? Hang on. Let me check. Where's me going? What was the expiration date?
Oh God! I didn't see that. I didn't see that at all. Oh my God! I didn't see that.
It's got to be in the future, not in the past. Got to look out carefully for those things now. All right, let's try this then. Let's try this out. Let's go back to the game. I'm an idiot. Next. Papers, please. Oh, you got a different passport. Do we not? Okay. So that opened you up immediately. Why did I do that? Denied. Get the hell away from me. You disgust me. You disgust me. Right, anyway. You disgust me. You disgust me. There we go. Papers, please. Hurry up. I am meeting bus soon. Don't be so... 1983. What is it now? 82. Right. Good. Yeah, I think that's all right. You're an Ostotskan citizen. You have this passport. Do you have a legitimate matching data? Good. Good. You are of the... Good. This really goes all the way out. Right, okay. I mean, it seems legitimate. Let's see the front. I think you're good. So we'll be checking a lot of factors now. Alright, this game is getting very interesting. Next. Papers, please. Oglilian. Well, first thing to do would probably be to check if you have a legitimate face. Your appearance has changed. I had surgery.
Okay, I guess I have to go live now. Welcome to Blank Name Games Night Live. Yeah, here we go. We still got the template from last week. Today, we are going to be playing Euro Truck Simulator 2 for a little bit. Probably going to do about 3 or 4 jobs, I don't know yet. But yeah, we'll be playing some jobs. And since I want some music instead of just complete quiet, I will also be, I'll be listening to a radio station I found recently, which is dedicated to players of Euro Truck Simulator, and American Truck Simulator for that matter, called Truck Sim Radio. And you can find them at trucksimradio.com. I thought I'd give a bit of a promotion because it's a really good idea, and also they have an apply to DJ section, and I might be applying for it, although I don't know if I can because I'm not exactly 18 or over, but I don't know if that's a requirement. I'll check with the cool. I'll have to do this now. Oh boy, there we go, we did it. Oh, that's not even close, is it? Right, there we go. It's Games Night Live. Because it's live and it's a game night. So, yes, we're going to be driving around places. Let me get Steam up in the relevant place. Whoa. Drag that over here. There's a good thing about having two monitors that you can separate what you need and what you don't need on two screens. Well, we get things set up. Some of you may be seeing ads, that's just to support me, so if you do see them, skip them if you want to, but thank you for staying on. I don't know what I'm saying. Right, this mouse is going to drive me mad today. I wish this thing didn't pull on the mouse like it does. Anyway. So I think we really should get started now. So while we do that, let me play some non-copyrighted music. So for example, let's go for, what is it? Is there any somewhere? Right, since I don't know how it sounds, I'm gonna have to switch headphones for a bit. So I won't really hear any game audio, but I will hear myself. Yep, I can hear myself, that's good. Whoa, okay. Let's not try and blow my... hang on. Okay, is this there? Okay, is the right, is the left and right audio working correctly? Because I have no idea. Okay, seems to be... Okay, alright, I don't know if that's uneven or not, but in any case, let's play a song for no good reason, and one that won't get me into trouble either. let's just go for stuff from this. Here we go. This is something we can play. Hang on. Oh. Okay, let me find the game files. Then we'll get started.
Two,
I actually have no idea if the chat is working or not, so let me just, because I had to do the pop-out because I can't really watch the video, otherwise the stream quality goes down because I have that kind of internet. Let's just get into it because I have no idea what else to do with anything else. So let's just press play and see how we do. Oh, yeah, that's the live chat. Let me just shrink it further. Oh, wrong way. Oh, there's still music playing on this thing here. Cool. I would play Euro Truck multiplayer because that's really the best option as far as doing it for the stream goes, but for some reason there's a little bit of a problem. Dang it. Alright, let's just turn the music off because now we're getting into the game. It's time to actually do something. Hello to the guy 181099. We're playing Euro Truck. Ooh, I should change my name. Ryan told me how to do that and turns out I can't change the name. Okay, that's good. Good start. Well, let's call the company at least because Craig doesn't exist anymore. Blank Name Halls. And hello to RGXT Gaming, welcome to the stream. I don't know why I'm doing it in such a DJ-like way. That reminds me, if you want to listen along... I don't know why I'm doing this, but I thought I'd give them permission. If you want to listen along to the radio station that I'm going to be listening to, since I can't actually stream the radio station on here, I'm going to be listening to Truck Sim Radio while I do it and just commenting on the stuff that they play. Just type in trucksimradio.com in your browser and then you can listen along with me. I'll be tuning in a second. So, hang on, surely this is... Oh, I got it. Hang on, I've got it right. Sorry. Oh, I got my signs mixed up. Who was I before? I think I was the guy that looked. Whoa, not you. Hang on. There you go. Him. Online account. Oh, I don't have that World of Trucks thing yet, do I? Nah, I'm alright with it. All right. Anyway, let's just get into it. And while we're at that, let me actually turn the music on. That would probably help a bit. There you go. And now I can't see the chat. Woo! I can't see the chat anymore. So that worked. Click this. Good. Ooh, switch of headphones. No one saw anything. Game change detected. To avoid gay. We're not avoiding gays. Game change detected to avoid game save compatibility problems due to changes in the world. Any unfinished deliveries were cancelled with no penalty for you. Oh, I forgot to plug in my little thing. Well, let me disconnect the camera that I tried to plug in last night, but it didn't work. Let me disconnect that, because I don't do face cams anymore, because I don't want to. This may be a flawed idea in a few seconds. But I'm just going to try and get the steering wheel out without too much interference. And there already is. Oh dear. Help! Damn. Okay. Hang on, let me try and connect it. Because everything here is just a mess of wires and I don't know how to untangle them. Right, okay. Let's think about this logically. We'll get right into driving, I promise. Or not. Well, trial and error, I guess. Oh, this is connected to a different one entirely. Okay, good. So let's see if this particular cable works, because it's the only one I can see. Yep, it is. We're on. Although the game will take a while to register the fact that there even is a steering wheel in presence, so this will be a while. Gameplay, I have a controller. Please register my controller, because it's a lovely controller. I have a steering wheel, and I have no idea why either. Keyboard, no. It doesn't know. It doesn't know. Shoot, we're gonna have to do that all over again. Welcome again, take two. I know what game this is, you don't have to tell me again. I'm very familiar with the format. Yeah, I'm familiar with the format, thank you. I know. That's an old save. Continue the game. Shut up about the game change, because I know I actually set it to do that, so that the Euro Truck thing would frickin' work. Multiplayer, rather. Right, let's drive. You cannot move freely about the world because you don't have a truck to drive. You could purchase one or take one from your fleet. Would you like to take a quick job now? Yes, I would, because it's the only thing I can do until we actually get a truck of our own, or my own, because you're not playing the game I am. Have you tried Googling it in response to... Lewis, that's the... Good nostalgia. Is that in response to why the controller wasn't responding, or something else? Because we have a 15-second delay by default, plus a stream delay on YouTube. So we have about a 30-second delay, which is going to be awful for people wanting to listen live to Truck Sim Radio. Should we do Felix O to Amsterdam? 11 hours, this is going to be a long one. Let's do that before it expires, and it expires in 4 hours and 32 minutes. Right, now let me get my oh, it's over there. Okay, cool. My phone is right beside me and I didn't even blimmin' notice. And it's been playing the whole Jet Set Radio album. Okay. I did not ask... I actually asked Spotify to pause. Oh, and one... Whoa, sorry. Oh. This thing's going crazy. Okay, cool. Well, I got the controller working now at least, so delay is mad. Indeed. I would shorten it, but the universe would implode. And also, I do not like the way my microphone stand is standing. It looks very, very dangerous. Shoot. Oh, it's doing a weird thing where it's kind of not standing properly. Where the hell is that coming from? What the hell? What's stopping it from doing that? Right, sorry if you're... Sorry, you probably have to listen to me moving this thing about and it's probably clipping the microphone. Right, the guy 18199 asks, what's your favourite colour? Heart eye emoji, I'm gonna guess. My favourite colour is red, and my second favourite colour is light blue, hence the blank name stylage. Sorry, why are those heart eyes? Right, I can't tell if you're being serious. Yeah, exactly the same thing I was gonna say. I cannot tell if you're being serious or not. Right, well, let me find a way to deal with this stupid thing. Stupid thing I call a microphone stand. Whatever, something. As long as we have a microphone, it'll be fine. Right, we're gonna get into streaming, and I'm gonna get my headphones so I can actually listen to the Eurotruck thing as well. If you want to listen along with me, just go onto trucksimradio.com. Their web player will automatically start playing. So I'm gonna go on now. Oh, that's the wrong tab. Shut all those naughty tabs down. Lol. TSR. There we go. So we're just logging on. Right. What are they playing? I can't hear. Oh, that's good. Their web player doesn't work on iPhones. That's... Ooh, that's handy. And that isn't working either. Okay, good. Mobile stream. These guys need to fix their web players because, at least for usage on iPhones, because it's not working. It's not working. All right, let's take the offer while we're at it. Oh, we're in the game, and bloody thing still doesn't recognize the wheel. What the hell? I hope it doesn't think that. Oh. I don't want to use that, mate. Here we go again. Keyboard. Logitech Driving Force. That would be really blooming helpful. Okay, I'm gonna need to find a direct link to their stream because it's not working at all. Right, let's listen directly. Be good at driving, Plols. No, it will work. It will work in Chrome. It's not working on iPhone Safari. That's. Also, let me fix the chat while we're at it. Jesus. Problems today. I want to see some quality driving. Well, let's hope I don't crash into anything. that's the guarantee for how I'll do. If I don't crash into anything, then that's my quality driving. I mean, blanknaem Halls Limited, not Craze Halls Limited, ignore what it says there. Blanknaem Halls Limited only has about 8,000. Is it hard to set up the wheel? It should be a plug-in thing, but it goes a bit weird sometimes when it doesn't know what the hell to do. Right. I'm gonna have to use a different browser for this. Shoot, whoa, we're not playing yet. It's outside of the wheel. Yeah, it's a Logitech thing, so no. Also, what do you use to accelerate? Well, the wheel has got these two flaps. I'm gonna say flaps. The wheel's got the two flaps at the back of the wheel. One accelerates, so in this case, it would push the cursor up, like it's doing now. And then the left one pushes the cursor down, or brakes and reverses. And doing the wheel like this also does this, as you can tell. So let's... Right, let's go. I can't be bothered to set it up. I'll be listening in a moment, so we can comment along with whatever the DJs start to say. Oh, we're in a Mercedes-Benz today. Ah, nope. We're already off to a good start. We are already off to a good start. Okay. I think TuneIn Radio will probably have the thing. Sorry, I have to focus. I really wanted to listen to music while we... Also, it would be very weird for... So let's just see if it's available on TuneIn or something. What's your PC... Whoa, I'm getting a lot of questions. Is it a standard driving force... Or is it at GT? I don't know what to tell you because I don't think it's anything special. I could take a picture of it and show it to you on Skype or something. But it just says on the wheel itself Logitech driving force, and then it has something here that says force feedback, which I think means vibration. But I can tell you the vibration. There's no vibration on this thing at all. What's your PC specs? I don't know them off by heart because I wasn't really the one who built this PC. I'll be honest with you. So I know it uses an Nvidia GeForce 660. I'm not too sure, but I think that's what it is, and there's a bunch of other processors and things that went into it. TuneIn Radio. Let's see if we can... Stream live radio. I mean, we've got to hope that the Eurotruck truck sim radio works on TuneIn. Hopefully they've put themselves as a legitimate thing on them there. All right, let's get out. Right, well, we already damaged the car, so that's good. Oh, quality driving, eh? Quality driving. Right, we're going this way. We are in not our country. No, we are in Britain, aren't we? Felixstowe is Britain, isn't it? Oh, I know my geography. Let's ignore that. Let's just gently go onto the left side. Yes, exactly. It's not been updated in a while, but it plays Euro Truck fine, so I'm okay with it. I'm going to upgrade my GeForce. Oh, that sounds weird. I'm going to upgrade my card. I'm going to upgrade it when I have a bit more money to do so. I'm currently saving up for a lot of stuff. I'm currently saving up for everything at once. I'm saving up for my next console that I'll be collecting. I'm done with collecting Sega for now. So I've collected a Mega Drive and a Dreamcast. So now I'm gonna get a what's it called? Oh yeah, I have indicators. Yeah, I have indicators, so I will indicate. But I'm gonna get a Super Nintendo. But I need actual games to play on it for me to actually test if it works. So let me see if I can find the indicator buttons. No, that does something with the lights. I have no idea. This is the indicators. You're a really good driver. Yeah, I'm crashing into everything. Let me stay. I requested Careless Whisper on Eurotruck Radio. Thanks. I can't listen because my phone's being an arse. An arse. Oh, right. Jesus Christ. I worry for your future. Your driving instructor is gonna shoot himself. I bet he will. I need to find an app that I can delete. Why is this thing not bloody working? Oh my god, I'm getting annoyed. This shouldn't be such a problem. We're in the freaking days of internet and whatnot. We're in the days where our phones can do anything and everything now, and this isn't still working. You just use something called the retarder. You need to disable it if you suddenly see that your truck is going really slow. The thing is, I'm not very good with that kind of, I don't know every single button on this game, so it's going to be a little bit hard for me to know what to do, when to do it, and why. Or is stuck at a speed bracket. Okay. Yeah, I need to be better in so many ways. Okay. MPG. MPH, yeah. Right, I need to fix that. I'm very tempted to delete Vine from this thing, because Vine has become such a place for where arseholes live. Tell you what, I'm gonna delete this app I have here in VR. And I'll delete Google Cardboard as well, for the hell of it. But for some reason the 3D apps take a lot of space and I have no idea why. Have you considered Android before? I've considered Android thousands of times. And I would, but I kind of have an iCloud backup that I don't want to lose, so... Anyway, we're getting TuneIn, so... Hopefully it should be working. Gone very, very posh. If you get stuck, ask me. I'm a professional. And I know you're a professional because you spell professional with two Fs. I mean, that's the professional! I got a job for the TSR, guys. Oh, I thought you meant... Oh, I thought you meant you got a DJ job. And I was like, ah, no! Are you kidding me? Start your free trial? No, thank you. No, and I don't want car mode either. Right. Truck sim. Radio. Kill me if this doesn't work. Truckers FM, is that it? I have no idea. I'm not professional at typing or spelling, apparently. What are they playing? Let me check, because I'm probably hearing something different to what's being streamed. Yeah, okay, they're playing something different. This isn't the right stream. Ooh. Do you know what? I might move to Android. This crap alone is going to make me move to... Right, let's just find a standard radio player instead of going on the branded ones, because that'll be... How are you doing today, guys? I'm doing very well. Kaist. JK, I'm good. You? Yeah, let's not start anything but weird. Stream AM and FM radio stations. No, I'm just looking for something that can play a freaking web thing. Why is that so difficult today? Why can someone not make that a thing? Why does it have to be a preset list of stuff? Why? Irish radio player. Oh, because that's what we need. We need Irish radio in here, don't we? Podcast. I'm not even looking for a freaking podcast player. This is... Oh, tell me. Is that... There's got to be like some sort of app where I can get the new S7. Do you know what? Anything that can actually play a streaming link would be brilliant. This thing should be able to do it, because I've seen it done on this thing before. But the thing is, it actually... Oh, it's kind of like YouTube live streaming though, isn't it? Tell you what. I swear to God that they have a way of doing this. Yeah. Samsung Galaxy S7. You know what? I've been actually very interested in looking to Samsung Galaxy. The new S7 doesn't have an IR blaster. I might sound like an idiot, but what's an IR blaster? TruckSimRadio.com. I'm gonna probably consider an S7 if Apple fails to deliver in the future. Because I don't know. started losing a slight bit of trust with them. Right, let me go on here and try and click on one of the Lincoln guide. Okay, right, let's type this in, because this will work. radio.trucksimradio.com:8002/stream.mup3. Oh my god, we've done it! We're on! We are on! That should not have taken so long, but we're on. Thank you for your help, guys. Then downgrade to the S6. I've got it now. Works wonders. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god! Did you request Careless Whisper? Because it's on right now. Oh my god. Who's the DJ? Who is the wonderful DJ? Yeah, I can hear. Oh, I tuned in at the right time. Thank you, Sundance, who's apparently on right now, and it's an all-request hour today. Unless you control anything with the remote. Right, well, that's good. I think I might go for an S6, but I'm worried about apps not being supported by certain stuff. That's why I'm a bit skeptical about moving to Android, because some things aren't supported and some things are. Which is, you know, for example, an app I have called Photo doesn't, the iOS version of Photo, PHHH, yeah, Photo with three H's, has, right, let me turn this down a bit, I need to focus on what I'm talking about. Yeah, Photo, there's like a newer version on iOS, but the Android version hasn't been properly updated yet. So, you know, I'm weird about compatibility stuff, but I'm definitely gonna look into it if I need to switch, because Apple's being weird. They have Careless Whisper, but not Tiny Temper's new tune. Oh my god! Right, everyone else in the chat probably didn't see this, but what happened was speeding offense. Ah, oh, damn it! Are we still on 30? Yeah, we're still on 30. All right. But what happened was. Ryan, a couple of nights ago, we were just playing Euro Truck, and I told him that I found Truck Sim Radio, and then he requested Tiny Temper's new song with Zara Larsson in it, and I'm not going to mention the DJ just because, for the sake of privacy, and just because, you know, I don't want to make him lose his job or something, but do you know Charlie? He has a new version for his S6. Is it the Charlie that was on the Meat Boy stream a couple of weeks ago? He has a new version for his S6. A new version of what though? Of the OS. Oh god, I wasn't focusing on the bro. No. All right, turn back around. But as I was saying, the guy that was on the stream, the guy that was doing the DJing that night, barely had requests for anyone. Couldn't do Zara Larsson, couldn't do much at all, and it was quite crazy the amount of stuff that he wasn't able to do. 5% damage, good. I'm gonna be late. There's gotta be a bit where I can cross over at some point. Cause I don't wanna lose my license by driving randomly. Why am I getting a freaking phone call? Oh my god! Right. Okay, guys, I'm just... Yes, I'm going to drive in a second while I'm taking this phone call, so hang on. I had the mic off the entire time, didn't I? I had the mic off the entire time! Oh my god, I'm an idiot! I am so sorry. I am so sorry, you missed everything that happened. I started talking about Zayn Malik. I started talking, because his song was being played. I'm talking about Stevie Wonder. I was listening to his song just now, you know, because it's on Trexham Radio right now. And I was talking about becoming a DJ for them. I'm seriously considering doing so. And oh my god, I am so blimmin' sorry. I am really, really sorry. I also promoted my thing on Snapchat, so now if anyone is following me on Snapchat, they can come and check this out. If they want to. Oh my god. Oh, that was just a bunch of stream time absolutely wasted. Oh, I feel so stupid about it. Yeah, it's okay, man. We all make mistakes. Thanks very much, but I just felt like if I didn't notice it earlier, you'd probably think I'd... I don't know. I get annoyed with things like that very, very easily, because I'm a kind of perfectionistist, I kind of like to make sure things are perfect, but they don't have to be 100% perfect, which is like, good, so I'm a goodist. I like to make things good, and not horrendously unwatchable, so that's why I freak out about this stuff very easily. Right, anyway, we're pulling into place name here. What are they playing? What are they playing now? I wonder. Whoa! Stop! Stop! There we go. Let's go to Harwich. Travel time 8 hours. Right. Let's go. Wait. Did that cost me my money or? Oh, I don't know. I have no idea. Right. We're in the other place now. And this thing has stopped playing. Whoops. Oh, no, it just buffered. Right, turn in here. So now we're in the Netherlands, I believe. Everything's on the other side of the road. So I have to change to adapt. Rotterdam. Let's go. There we go. Right. Good song here. I don't know. Yeah, so everything's on this side now. I have to. Also, I probably should turn my headlights on. There we go. Weird. Right, there we go. Headlights on. Now I can see the road in front of me. Not like these street lamps weren't already on, but whatever. Did you see our knock knock banter? I was commenting on that when I got back to the stream, but I turned on my flipping mic so you didn't see it. Yeah, I like that. It's like, orange, who's there? Orange, you didn't, glad I see that. I saw it. I can see the last few lines of it as well, actually. ... I thought I was shouting through the door. Can I have a cup of tea? Yeah, sure. Lovely jubbly. And then, Ryan, because I didn't know that there wasn't a mic, he said, great stream, 8 out of 8. And then you, I had no idea what you meant in relation to that, but you posted the bear emoji, and I was thinking, oh god, 81%. Ooh, wow. I'm in critical danger. Holy mother of god. This is going to be bad. I'm going to lose a lot of money. This is bad. I'm going to get that engine malfunction thing, which is going to be bad. Okay, that's the, why would you get the guy to say that? They said, if your engine is still not on, if you can still hear your engine, their thing isn't loud enough, turn it on. It's like, I don't know. Anyway, they're playing Timber. Memories of 2014. I don't know why I'm nostalgic for those days. Wow. Complete annihilation. Complete annihilation of this truck. Oh my god. This is the worst I've damaged something.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. These men have no idea what you're saying.
This is gonna be a lot of money to cost. You know this isn't a destruction derby? I don't know how to say it. Yes, I know, but... 107,000 to repair this all. Haha, employer. You're gonna have to pay 107,000.
Swing your partner round and round, and the night is going down. One more shot, another round, and the night is going down.
And Kesh is yelling timber.
You will remember, I'll be the one. You will forget.
I don't know what's going down though. She says something's going down, but I have no idea what is going down.
Remember, I'll be the one, you won't forget.
How? Do we already have to go back? Oh my god. Oh boy, what am I doing? We're back here again.
That's to say, money anything. Another round, homie. Cause it's about to go.
Do you have a strong opinion on minions? I like that little rhyming thing you did. Opinion on minions. Strong opinion on minions. Wrong way offense. Oh, we're on the other side of the blimmin' road again, aren't we? Right. If I hate them or something? I honestly don't mind them. I think they're very good CGI creatures, and whoever voiced the minions did a very good job at it. But if you're referring to the April Fool's thing that happened with Google not long ago, yes, Google messed up, but they had very good intentions in terms of it being an April Fool's prank, but I feel sorry for Google that it actually happened. But no, I do not have a strong opinion on minions. I like them. Oh, for God's sake! Am I going this way? Yes. But I'm okay with minions. I like rabbits a lot though as well. Right. 3 miles an hour down. I feel this isn't fast enough. I like going fast in this game because it's like, yay, we can get there faster. What song is this? Like, I get the stream, but I don't know what the songs are. Seems like a song from quite a while ago, though. Ooh. Here we go. Let's step back to 31. I'm just listening to the lyrics of this song that they're playing. What about dank memes?
I'm all for them. Gotta get me some of those dank memes. I don't even know if I said it right, but yes. I'm fully okay with dank memes. And, I collect rare Pepes as a hobby or something like that. I don't know. It was that thing was last gen. I've already forgotten what the punchline was. This song seems to be very bass centered or very bass heavy. Somebody loves their bass. Don't want to hear about it. Like, new story to tell. I have no idea what they're talking about. Song is the White Stripes' Seven Nation Army. Nice. I won't look for it on Spotify. Anyway, I probably will, because these requests that the people are requesting aren't bad. I think they're okay. Nice little coach over there.
Whoa! Oh my god! Oh!
I don't know how, but that plane scared the living daylights out of me. I did not see that plane coming in. Jeez, that was so close to this truck. Wow. Better give me a bit more warning about when you're landing, mate. Right. Keep going straight, and we'll be there in 28 minutes. I'd love to go in Eurotruck multiplayer, but then you don't get these CPU cars and whatnot. And, whenever I... My experiences on Eurotruck 2 multiplayer before my version broke, the roads are pretty quiet, and you get, like, a couple of people once in a while. Sometimes they go on your path. But otherwise, everyone's very scattered around, so much to the point where you'll probably see one person once every 10 minutes. At least that's my experience. Maybe I, turned on at the wrong time or something. How many emojis does YouTube chat have? I've never seen those before in the YouTube chat. Speeding effect. Oh my god, would you shut up about... Oh. We've got to do it again, haven't we? Three minutes. Was that? That sounded like my name then. Anyway, take 15 minutes. Yeah, let's just get on with this. Who is this guy? Okay, I know they give free ad space to streamers on this. You had a shout out there. That was me. Wow. Was that you? Cause that's pretty cool. I now feel special being shouted out. Oh, thank God they turned off that advert. I mean, you know, it's cool that they're giving free space to streamers. Free ad space to streamers. However, they shouldn't be so ridiculous when making their adverts. If you didn't hear, that guy was just going, "Stream Eurotruck, da da da, you're in luck, da da da," and I'm like, "Shut up!" That every time I hear that advert, it just really annoys the hell out of me, and I have to turn off. It's that ridiculous. And I've now lost connection to Eurotruck Radio. Brilliant. Let's get it back. Anyway. Ooh, we got a bit of fuel, and now I'm starting to feel tired because I haven't delivered it on time and whatnot. Let's see if we can get this thing back. Maybe from me. Well, if it was you, then thank you very much, because I appreciate that a lot. Right, let's go. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm waiting for this thing to flipping load. Right. Oh, we're a minute away from our destination. Good. That saved me all the trouble.
Good. They're playing Adventure of a... Not Adventure of a Lifetime. Hymn for the Weekend. Love this song. Excuse the singing, but I feel like I need to... I can't do it that high. And now you make my world... Is it here? Oh, it's here. Oh, God forbid, we actually did it. And yes! Reckless! Aww. Oh. Wow, I didn't win any money from that at all. I won nothing from that. Let's go for... I don't know if there's some sort of strategy to do when I'm, like, a terrible driver. Must be miles up, and hours with a dried up. It came to any flow. Drink from me, drink from me. So early. Oh, let's take this one. It's in Birmingham to Felix, though. It's only going to take 4 hours. And we win 4,000 if we do... Not win. It's not a game. Well, it is a game. But in the simulator terms, you don't win the money. You earn it from doing a job. Ooh! Good.
I'm feeling drunk and high.
I'm not drunk, by the way. The Chris Martin's drunk for some reason.
Could you drive?
Thank you.
So high, so high.
Ah, you saw me go for price, yes. Didn't win anything from that last one, so let's make a living out of this one. Make a living. Let's just drive, shall we? It's gonna be 4 hours, it'll be joyful or something like that. Getting the dollar bills, man.
Seen through my blood.
Whoa, sharp turn. Nope! New.
About to make the stars come out.
Right, there we go. Driver, job at net. Job at net. Have you discovered a recruitment agency? Here you can hire a driver. Here you can have a driver who will work for you. Let's pull in here while I've got time. How much time? F6. Wants it in 8 hours, alright. So double the amount of time that it's going to take. We got time to... The recruitment agency is closed. Opening hours Monday to Saturday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Alright. Well, can I put this recruitment agency as a point of interest? Because I'd like to check it out at some point.
Feeling drunk and high. Can't drive.
There we go. I think. I have no idea. Let's just not damage the truck as much as we did last time. Well, you're not playing the game. I am. So let me not damage the truck as much as I did last time, because that was ridiculous. That's me at my worst driving. More recruitment-y stuff over there.
I'll shoot across the sky.
It's an addictive song. Just gonna wait for this to change. Someone cut the song short. What the hell is this song? Oh, it's is it Grenade by Bruno Mars? I think that's what it is. Yeah, I think it is as well. Birmingham, what a great place Birmingham is. I don't live there. I live somewhere around London. I'll never tell you where. And I've not been to Birmingham ever, I don't think. Whoa! Apparently Bruno Mars would catch a grenade for me. That's nice of him, but I'm not worth anything much. Did you say jump on a train for me? Okay, that's... I don't know the lyrics, but I hope he wouldn't sacrifice my life for me because I'm not anything special. See, whoa! Okay. Let's control this. Let's control this. Right, turn. Well, we're doing well so far. Although I've probably jinxed that now, haven't I? So probably in a few minutes I'm going to screw up and then we have to go all the way back to the start or something again because I messed up so badly. Let's see how this goes. It can't go any worse than this, so... Whoa! How did I guess? How did I bloomin' guess? I'm doing a flippin' 360 turn. Right. I don't mind the truck being damaged, but how are we doing on the 44% damage on this already? You see, that's how I jinx this all the blimmin' time. These things are sharp turns as well. I don't know like the layout of these things, so they take me by surprise. They really do. Right, let's go again. Oh, there we go. Right, okay. 44% damage. I wish I could fix that, but I can't. Turn. Well, the most personal question of tonight. would you rather? Oh, we're doing would you rather questions. Yay. Love that. Would you rather have... Okay, I'm not going to read that out loud. Oh, slow. Well, okay, let me ask a question. Would I be able to urinate out of the nipple? Because I would... Because I kind of definitely need to urinate, and would there also be any, way for me to pleasure the nipple, if you know what I'm talking about? Then, if you can answer that for me, I'll make up an answer. I probably might be veering towards the first one though. Some good songs tonight. People are good at requesting stuff. And now we're playing Faded by Alan Walker. Sharp turn? Yeah, I shouldn't have gone that fast actually. Could you hurry up with this driving, please? There we go, we're getting back on track a little bit now. Yes, but you need to milk it out. Okay. And there'll be a way for me to pleasure. Right, okay. Fair enough. Oh, I don't want to indicate. Right. Well, if I had really for nipples, I could basically urinate twice as much and it would be much faster. So I think, and plus, you know, it feels probably would be a little bit weird, but a little bit better for the pleasure time. So, I think I would go for the first one. That's a very interesting would you rather question than one of the first really odd would you rather questions I've been sent my way. Not that I'm asking for them, but just out of all the would I rather questions I've had, that one's very special. Did I just see one of my friends is now called Donald Trump? Did I just see that? Take this out. Donald Trump. Okay, good. And I didn't know Donald Trump played Arma 3, but there we go. Oh, wrong button. Do I need fuel? We've got time. There we go. Turn in. Okay. Right, let's fill her up. Yay, fuel tank is fuel. I'm back, boys. Hello, welcome back. Ryan, also known as RGXT Gaming. Let me see if anyone saw my snap that I did a bit earlier while we're here. Yeah, okay, cool. Two views. And the two people that viewed it probably aren't going to check it out. But thank you if you did, by the way. Let me retweet. Not literally retweet, but just tweet something I tweeted earlier. Hello, Sundance. Oh, apparently we're going to take a break. Okay, cool. Oh, we've got more streamer adverts. Yay! I'm really sorry. but that the guy, the way he says W, that's... I'm really sorry, but... International haulage. Oh, it's an advert for a truck company. IHTVTC! Oh, more... America Truck Simulator! Keep safe. Okay, let me just tweet this out and then. Oh, Ryan, do you hear this? Someone played the right version of I Took a Pill in Ibiza. Yes, someone played the right version. Okay. Ba ba da ba da ba 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 oh. Ah, ba 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 da ba da ba. Good. I've tweeted that now. Okay, what? What do you think? That's weird. Anyway, this is a good song. I like this one. I took a bit on Ibiza. Let's go. Right, we filled the tank, so let's just do this. Your fuel expenses are covered by your employer. Sad story. Oh, all I know is sad songs. That's what he's saying. All I know are sad songs. Yeah, all I know are sad songs. What's this song that sounds a lot like I took a bit in Ibiza? Ooh, this is a weird song. Okay. What keyboard do you have, ATM? At the moment, I have... It's not a good one. Do I still have my headlights on? Oh, that was from the other truck. What keyboard? I don't have a good one. It's like a £6 keyboard I bought a while ago. It was a £6 keyboard I got when I first got this computer. So it's quite loud. The buttons are sticky. I sold my Razer Black Widow to someone. I said to myself that I was going to save up for the Razer keyboard that's silent, but I spent it on other stuff accidentally, so now I'm stuck with this keyboard until I... The song is 100 miles, okay, cool. Interesting song. Yeah, it's just a stupid £6 keyboard from, I think, Acer. So it's not anything gaming special, but I'm getting the Razer, I think it's called Deathstalker, is it? Because I'm very stupid at saving, so yeah. Probably should make a Patreon at some point as well. I don't know why. I don't think anyone's going to pay... to see better content from me. I don't even know why. Right, anyway. Just people watching this stuff is enough, so thank you very much if you are. Right. Right, we'll be there in 2 hours. We're doing better than we have before, but I think they're going to class it as reckless, which means another failed job, which I really hope isn't the case because I want to do a... Mechanical keyboards are wonderful, but I've kind of grown old of Razer's mechanical style. I like people keep knocking into my thing. 46% now, look at that. Jesus. Yeah, mechanical keyboards are nice, but I don't like the way Razer does their mechanical keyboards. Yeah, Razer Black Widow self-efficient. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's nice. Yes, Ryan's unboxing of the shameless plug. It's just a shameless plug. The unboxing of this channel is very funny. Yeah, it's very funny. Yeah, Razer Black Widow, they're good, but I don't like Razer style of keyboards compared to the Logitech G10 something. Because, I don't know, those kind of keyboards feel a little bit nicer. But it will either be that, or a completely silent keyboard, Razer Deathstalker, so I'll be thinking about it. When I actually put some money aside to upgrade the keyboard. So you see, not all gaming setups have to be professional. Oh, why do I keep... Oh my god, that's gonna get on my nerves. The amount of times I'm crashing into stuff lately. Right, there we go. I have a Corsair KB and Logitech mouse. Yeah, I have a what were they called? Wow, I've used the mouse so much that the branding has gone off. For fuck's fuck's sake. I think my one's called a gigabyte. So it was like under £10 on Amazon, so I just like bought it. Good peripheral companies, yeah. I've not really seen Corsair's stuff, but I would like to check it out. I remember, this is going to be a little anecdote that will have no meaning to it whatsoever, but I was in the Luxembourg. I was in the Luxembourg. No, I was in Luxembourg last year because I was invited along for a weekend, and Luxembourg is actually quite nice. I mean, it's a small as hell place, but it's I don't know, the hotel that I stayed in was actually quite nice, because it was, I don't know, it had just, it was really nice Wi-Fi in there, and interesting channels. One channel was playing Bob Ross, The Joy of Painting, which was quite funny, but there was also a lot of English news channels, because that's the only thing you get when you go abroad. That, oh my god, this guy called David Guetta, David Guetta. Okay, I think, anyway, I don't know if I heard that right. But, yeah, the only thing you get when on holiday, especially if you go into hotels, are just English news channels. So CNN, MSN, not MSN, definitely not MSN, CNBC, BBC World News, etc., etc., Euronews sometimes. I mean, they're not bad, but it's the only English content available, so that kind of sucks. And if you want to watch sitcoms, you have to know the language, but even then the dubs sound terrible. There was an episode of The Big Bang Theory playing, but it sounds nothing like the actual characters, and it's just ridiculous. But I remember I was in a shop. I was in a little bit of a store that was kind of selling loads of electronics, like a more busy-ish place. I wouldn't say it's a bigger Currys PC World, but it's probably the same size as a regular Currys PC World, with a lot of stuff in there that we normally don't get here. For example, at least in Luxembourg, Microsoft have their own kind of video player streamer thingy, which runs on Mirasoft or whatever it's called. And probably makes sense, because you can like cast on Windows 10, do like casting on Windows 10, but it doesn't work with Chromecast because they have their own way of doing things. But there was a gaming section which was my favourite, because it had loads of cool stuff. There were loads of Razer and Logitech keyboards, and it gave me the idea for me to get a Logitech keyboard at some point, or just upgrade to the Ultimate Edition, I think, of the Razer Deathstalker, because that's quite cool. Because there's like a screen and everything, and I find that really, really cool. Yeah. And there was loads of cool stuff. Someone was playing like a little podcast, I don't know why. There was a racing setup there, which was also really cool. But what was really cool was the fact that they had like an Oculus Rift development kit 1 in there, and I was like, oh my god, they have the Oculus. And and it was really cool just to see an Oculus in the raw, in the flesh. However, the PC that was connected to the Oculus just wasn't connected at all. And I actually never got to put it on and feel it, which is a bit of a shame. But so I've seen an Oculus in the flesh, but I've actually never played one. That's the moral of the story here. But it's a nice place. But I went in there actually to look for a Chromecast, because I don't know, there wasn't really much good English content on the television. So I was like, oh, why didn't I connect to Chromecast? And no one saw the Chromecast. Let me be careful of how to say that. Chromecast, not Chrome anything else. No one saw the Chromecast because, I don't know. For God's sake. Oh no. Why am I failing today? Right. We've got to have a good one. We've got to have a good one at some point, because this is ridiculous. Anyway, I've only just seen you. Ooh, this is nice. Ryan, in answer to your thing about I don't know. Did I like suggest like Portal 2 or something? I don't know. Didn't I suggest a challenge thing to you on Skype or something? Or you could just like try a bunch of indie games if you wanted to. Just go through a bunch of indie games on Steam or whatnot. Please be good at driving. The next time we do the next job I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try and make this really good. Stick to real life rules. Yeah, I know. Be on the left if you're turning left. Right if turning right indicates. I forget to indicate. That's my problem. And I forget to slow down. Yeah. But, well, yes, I suggested like a challenge thing to you at some point, didn't I? So maybe, okay, let me see. Maybe a mainstream game. Are there any mainstream games that you own? What genres do you enjoy? Any really action racing sports? You probably have to buy a game of some description that might be popular or might be good with certain viewers of YouTube. Something that will appeal to a lot of people. Maybe not whatever the Undertale thing is. A unique take on a playthrough in a popular game would be a good start. Yeah, probably would be, yeah. Like a challenge or spin that you follow for the playthrough. Yeah, that's the, oh, yeah, that's, I think that's what I suggested as well. So I think that, you know, if you do that, that'll probably be really good. But I'm just having difficulties picking a game. Modded Fallout 4 comes to mind. Okay. Yeah, probably that, yeah. Let's go. Not mess up here. Oh. Renault truck dealer discovered. Well, I think the only game that I have... This is nice. I think the only game that I have ever bought twice is Portal 2. That's the only game I've ever bought twice. Because, what, like trying out ES2 mods, ETS2 mods or challenges? I think that'd probably be alright. I swear this song that they're playing right now is using a sample that I recognise. And that's a damn good sample that they've been using. I swear it's the one that goes like California Dreaming, that's it, I think. Unless I'm hearing it wrong. No, it is! That is California Dreaming! Oh my god, that's nostalgia for me. No Man's Sky is a new title that you could play right when it comes out. Pre-ordering. Nice, nice, this guy, whoever did this California Dreaming remix, It's a nice attempt, but you can't be the original, in my opinion. But it's not bad, though. It has a lot of hype and would be quite popular for a while, yeah. Just make sure to advertise it loads on Twitter and Instagram. So maybe make your account public. or no, not even that. Make an Instagram account dedicated to RGXT gaming. And just do, like, Twitter, Instagram advertising. Use tags on YouTube and use hashtags. And don't self-advertise on other people's YouTube channels unless you feel like you have a reason to do so. I don't know, just saying random stuff that I remember. It's not like guaranteed means of success, but it will definitely help. Reckless, let me guess. Yeah, completely nothing. Reliable contractor, what is that thing for? Let me see. Hello, I'm a Jordy Pearson. What, No Man's Sky? Are you looking to join a VTC? Oh, perform jobs for at least 15 different companies in the game. Cool. Speak to a staff member today. Hello, everyone. Hello. I'm playing games. Obviously, American Truck Simulator. Yes, of course. Why wouldn't you? We're going again. I'm going to pre-order it in a month or so. It's another instant request. Thank you, I'll do a playthrough on that. We found content for your channel, but still Euro Truck Simulator, like mods or challenges would be good. I think you could do something out of that. just saying. Right, let's do something I can't mess up. Amsterdam to London. So I have to start on the right and then continue on the left or something, I don't know. Right, where are we going? Just make sure to get that unique style down and people will love your videos. For the time being, I might do something related to with Black Ops 3. I was thinking of something like gun game challenges. If you know VicStyle123, he does it. Yeah. Right, where am I going? Oh, right. Sorry, I'm getting weird disorientation. I may also do ETS2 mods and challenges. I may also do ETS2 Monster Challenges. Alright. There we go. And turn left on the right hand side. There we go. Oh, left. There we go. Did it. Actually, no, I'm not going right, am I? I'm going straight forward. There's some really good music on Euro Truck Radio tonight. Truck Sim Radio. They probably had to do a massive rebrand when American Simulator was announced. American Simulator! Yeah, American Simulator! Be an American for a day! Eat Big Macs! Oh! Applaud me for my stopping of the truck. I'm not reversing. Anyway. Let's go. I've got 444 liters, it looks like. I recognize this baseline. I recognize this baseline from somewhere. Why do I recognize this baseline? I recognize that guitar. This is a song I know. Why do I know this song? Oh, because it's been played on British adverts so many times. I have no idea what the song's called, though. I have no idea. It sounds like a good song, though. Hopefully this DJ says what the name is, because I'd like to know what this song is. Oh, right, we're still going this way. And then we make that turning at the end. Here we go. By the way, Ryan, how is the Gadget Show live? Oh, forgot. Okay, I'm sorry I ever asked that question then. Speeding offense. I'm gonna be playing Black Ops 3 now. I'll still be listening to the stream. All right, cool. Thanks.
It's draft time with Sundance.
Right, let's keep going and not crash the truck into anything. OMG, I love this song. Sounds like a good song, actually. Yeah, it's not bad. GSL was great. I'm glad to hear. It sounded like from that one picture you sent me on Snapchat. Seems like it's a good time. Right, why are they playing so close there? I don't understand. Okay, switching input to PS4, won't see anything. Alright, cool. Oh, true, because you're on the monitor that has the PS4 and the PC connected at the same time, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah, Gadget Show Live seemed like a lot of fun. I think I've got to organise tickets for the next Insomnia, but I'll only truly be going if there's you will be here in spirit, yes. There will, I don't know. I've zoned out now. Yeah, and I need to get tickets for the next Insomnia. Maybe for the next Summer in the City, which is happening in August or Summit. Yeah, Summit. I don't speak like that. I don't use that much slang unless I absolutely need to. And I don't speak too posh. This is my normal speaking voice. Oh my god, I'm kind of at that point where my brain's just starting to say anything I think out loud, and I thought people like, oh, I was talking about tickets to Insomnia. Yes, and maybe it's the next Summer in the City. I went to Minecon last year because it was in London, and like London is like, I live in London, so I was like, yeah, go for it. And it was good. Minecon was good, but then I realized from the moment someone asked me, do you think Minecon is an autism fest? I was like, something's going on here, isn't it? And then only after the entire event happened did I find out about Minecon autism cringe compilations. And I was thinking, oh, don't want to give myself a bad name by being there. I can't go anyway because it's in blooming California or something, and I really don't want to go out of my way to just get some tickets to California for just Minecon. I'd rather just go about doing other stuff. Besides, it's in September. I'm not even from mainland UK and I say summer non-stop. Yeah. Well, I try and keep to speaking a certain way. Sometimes I do stop pronouncing T's in the very posh way that I do. I just go like, summer? Or something? I don't know what I'm doing, but yeah. My stream stopped playing again. And a bunch of people have liked my photo on Instagram and I can't... I should try an Instagram and... Instagram and chill... Instagram and... Yeah! Right. I'm not drunk, I'm just very, very... caffeinated. Right, the ferry's coming up, so I can take a bit of a break and just... and I can focus for a bit. Well, there goes my truck. Now I can Instagram a little bit, just see what's going on. Right, since it's on its side, I need to go back over to a thing. Oh, started liking photos. Photos. Woo. Yeah. Right, anyway, let's... Right, I'll give this person a follow back. Okay, let's repair this stuff, and let me get my Truxim radio feedback from the dead. Yeah, but I'm kind of getting to the point where I just start saying gibberish now. So if I'm just starting to say random things at several times at once, then I apologize. But yeah, it's just me trying to think with my with the right side of my brain, the quick to think improv-y brain, even though I'm not very good at improv at all. They're playing a rock song on TruckSimRadio.com. Where are we? Are we still in? Where are we? Sorry, I'm really confused. Where are we? Rotterdam. Oh, we're still in the country. Okay, so gotta go. Yeah. All right. Okay. Here we go. Right, there we go. There we go. Turn right in about now. So now we've been pushed back a little bit, and now I have to drive again to the ferry so I can actually get to London and do this. And I mean, you know, even if you fail and have to do this again, the thing that Euro Truck Simulator does very well, and I'm sure, for God's sake, how did I even collide into anything that time? Right, is my truck damaged? 25%. Well, let's hope they accept it. I have no idea if they'll accept it. Maybe I should just start doing shorter jobs and just see what comes from them. But the thing that Euro Truck Simulator 2, and I'm sure American Simulator does very well, is that, you know, in any kind of quality level, the, Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm going this way. Cool. Yeah, but it just puts loads of amazing detail into everything, so you kind of, even if you're not listening to radio, you can be kind of entertained by everything that you see and is going on. And even if you're not wearing an Oculus Rift or any other virtual reality headset that's out in the market right now or is still to be coming this year or next year or whatever, it's quite immersive. In my opinion. So, full credit to SCS Software, and I think this is one of the best road-based simulators that I have ever played. I don't know what if I think the other road-based simulators are just racing games. Oh, speeding offensive. Yes, yeah. I wonder if like someone would make a shooting simulator. No, not even that. Like a gun simulator. Someone called it a gun simulator. And you'd see who would think it's. You know, see who would actually get the fact that it's actually just a first-person shooter and nothing's actually changed at all. It's just calling it a gun simulator. I was like, no, it's not a first-person shooter. It's a simulator, so it's gun simulator. Oh my god, I'm getting to that point where I just start rambling about nothing. Ooh, that's good. I tried to edit the game files to get Radio 1 on in the game station list, and it was a pain in the ass. Well, because BBC Radio 1, even though, from what I can tell, you can listen to them anywhere. Obviously gonna go for this one. Even though BBC Radio 1 is something you can listen to, from what I gather, all over the world. That's why it's called International Radio 1 sometimes. The thing that they kind of are a little bit too much on is the feeds that they use that we're on the other side of the road now. You should have remembered that. I don't get charged for using the wrong side of the road, but I get charged for not having a headlight on. What do you think is the more important thing, given the fact that I can actually see what I'm doing right now and I probably don't need the headlight at all for the duration of this? But, BBC Radio 1, like, you can see, you find a lot of, now I'm speeding. I'm in the minus now. I'm in the minus. This is ridiculous. Today was a good day. But, there are a lot of links online to, like stream links, but some of them don't work at all. And it was only until I pressed update from internet that BBC Radio 1 actually appeared. So I was lucky there, but the BBC need to be a little bit less intrusive about how they do their links and stuff. But I still love Radio 1. Oh, wow, okay, new song. Very violin based, I think. I wonder what this is. Oh, we got some dubsteppy drums in here now. So this is like some sort of epic competition music, I guess, or something, I don't know. Oh, let's turn our thingies. No, yeah, I am going that way, thank you. Well, that's the most pointless indicator ever. That's the further back in lights, I don't know. That's to indicate which one is to. This is the horn. Which one is the button that does the... that turns the dashboard lights on? Oh, is this the... engine malfunction? I requested this song, and you put on the remix version. Right. Okay, that's weird. What is the song supposed to... What is this song supposed to... Okay, let me not check my phone. What is this song supposed to be? Without the dubsteppy drums, I guess. Yeah, Trucks and Radio has never been reliable with their requests. If you're going to be a radio station, your duty is to have the songs that people request. And if you don't have the songs that people request, then you might as well not acknowledge their request, so you don't have to be like, oh, sorry, I don't have the file. Because it just makes you seem very unprofessional. If you don't have the request available, maybe just don't acknowledge their request. And if you really have to say something, then just let them down gently or something. Because there are a couple of DJs on this station that don't know really how to... that don't know where to get their requests from. I mean, if you want, you could just get like a mixer and then just like connect like Spotify to the mixer, so then you can just get the songs anywhere and everywhere. And you know, if you're paying for premium, that's much better, because in a way you've paid for that song. It's Ghosts and Stuff by Deadmau5, and it's techno, but not really dubstep-y stuff. Yeah, I'm not using the right terminology. I'm just trying to think of the right word for that kind of music. So I'm just kind of thinking on the spot. Right, let's go into here. Okay. He managed to get Careless Whisper on right though. So well. I think everybody knows George Michael, just about everybody anyway. I think there was someone in my class who didn't know George Michael, and I was thinking, you don't know George Michael? Well, at least Careless Whisper is. Yeah, because I think that would have really pissed me off as well if he played a really weird remix of it. It's like, I'm never gonna dance again. Just starts, you know, getting weird like that. Right, let me stabilize my driving. Dover, London, Cambridge. Let's go in the middle. I need to explore a lot more of Europe, because I'm doing a lot of London-based jobs. And I need to expand my reach as such. I don't know what I'm saying, but yeah, I need to broaden my area. Welcome to late night. Oh no, we're not even calling it late night. Oh, we're calling it Blank Name Games Night Live. That's what it is. Yeah. Welcome to Blank Name Games Night Live. We're getting into the night portion of Blank Name Games Night now. Like, I'm not even taking any, like, weird substances. I just naturally start thinking random stuff at this time of night. Right, we're good. How much damage is there on the 30%? Oh, I fear for what the people are going to say. They'll probably be like, oh, you did it horribly wrong, and let me get the feedback. I'm gonna have to restart Trucks in Radio for it to work. There we go, we got it back. Keep going straight. Good. Oh, let's not go into the grass. I think that would be a very bad idea. Right, I think we're good for now. Engine malfunction! No, we're still driving, come on. I will not give up now, especially when we're 35 minutes away. We'll be there in no time. So don't even try that with me right now, mate. And by the way... Okay, I put in a request for September by Earth, Wind & Fire. Ah, I love that song. Well done, mate. That's a very good choice. That is a very, very good choice. Right. Drive time. You're right, I am driving. Yes, this is a good song, though. 21 Pilots. I don't mind this song. I like this one. Oh my god, stop charging me for every blimmin' thing! That's what my anger does to me. apparently I have mail or something. Your account is overdrawn. You withdrew more money from your account than was available. We have kindly provided you with short-term credit for the next few days. Free of charge, you may resolve the situation. Please kindly pay off your credit balance as soon as possible. I'm sorry, but I keep crashing into everything. Yeah. Keep me back on track. Right. They're not going to be happy, I can tell. Let's do like short things so we can actually just. Oh, well done, it crashed on 21 pilots, there we go. Well, okay, it's not going to take long now, it's just within reach now, so if we don't screw up now, oh yeah, we go, yeah, we can just get right into it. So I cannot screw this up now, and we've got 8,000 in the bank now, so I can actually get back on track with some actual money. Nope, wrong way. Yeah, I know, wrong way offense. Yeah, now I've got money to pay that off, so that's good. I'm a horrible person. 54%. This is not what the people ordered. They did not order me. They ordered. Right, I'm going to be fired if I keep this up, I think. Oh, bloody hell. Literally everything in this room and in this game is falling apart now, so. Hire me, because I'll be the guy you're looking for any job at all. We have to do that thing all over again, but at least we got 8,000 in the bank. But I'm not going to make any money from this because of how bad I did. When the man was singing, I still sleep, but now I was stressed out. Nice. Ooh. We saved that, just. Nice. DJ Sundance. Stop playing that flipping advert, because that advert is annoying. I know the guy paid for that streaming space, but it is ridiculous. I'm just going to talk over him because his advert is ridiculous. Don't do your adverts in a weird way. If you're a streamer and you need and you want ad space on this blooming station, don't. I love how that guy cut it off early. Right.
Nobody.
Ooh, that was close. Jesus. Right. How did I do? Reckless. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I didn't upgrade, but I think we're gonna do the short ones. So we kind of build up some more money over time. So let's see. Calais to Southampton. Nah, that's a bit short. I mean, like, let's just go to the really, like, destinations, like. So, like, no, I mean, like. Right. They say we are looking for DJs and drivers. I might go for that. And I don't know if I should, but I really want to go for that truck. Some radio thing. I don't know. That's me for you. There we go. Rame to Rame. I don't know if that's how you say it, but, you know, we can't screw up a one-minute job, can we? It's only 921 yards. You know, this will be easy. Surely we can't mess this up. There we go. There we go. What's your favourite alcoholic drink? I'm not a drinker. Oh, we're going. Right. Ooh. The only thing that's going to stop me is these blooming traffic lights. So it's going to take a bit more than just 1 minute. And if I try to manually park, this will be much worse. Right, there we go. Oh, I can actually do this one. Maybe. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. No, maybe not. I had high hopes for that. Let me try. Straight line. Oh, damn. Okay, straight. Straight, straight on. Straight on. And now straight back. Oh wait, no. Keep going straight on. Favorite non-alcoholic drink then? Diet Coke. I don't know. Yeah, it's either Diet Coke or... all I have when I think of non-alcoholic is Diet Coke, so yeah. Oh, this is ridiculous. Excellent! Oh, I did something right! Hallelujah, praise the Lord! I think non-alcoholic drink will be Diet Coke. Because I'm weird like that. I have a lot of quirks and perks about me, I don't know. London to Dover. I can do that. Well, judging from how bad I've been at everything else, I doubt it. So let's go for something really short. Let's try and get a... Oh, 1 hour. I don't know if I should try like a long thing or just a... Well, I've not properly been in... Let's go here. Sigala. Yeah, we're playing Sigala next, apparently. They're playing Sigala. That, because that's how you say it, isn't it? Sigala. Right. Let's start this car up. What do we do? Which one are we doing? Oh, we're doing a France to... A Europe to Europe one, as I like to call it. We're going this way! No, we're not. So when we're done here, I'm going to have to go back to go the other way. Because I already messed that turning up. Because I'm very bad at reading freaking maps now. I mean, GPS... Oh, it's the same thing. I don't care. It's the same thing. Ooh, hey, right, anyway, Oh, we're going! Sorry, whoa, okay. I have no idea if I'm doing well. Right. Right, one singular person is liking all of my videos. This is getting difficult. Right, was I talking about something just then? Was I talking about something of any importance? I have no idea. Oh my god! I cannot be this bad. Right, I have to really focus this now. What I think is sad about this is that there will be a very small minority of people that will listen to Easy Love by Sigala, or Sigala rather, as it should be. People are going to listen to it, you know, hear A B C D D like Karen out to three. And they won't know where it originates from. And then if they see... Oh, that was nice. That was not nice. That was actually really blooming terrible. At least damage is... There's only 1% damage to the load or whatever it is. I don't know what it is, actually. Alright, we're back. Prepare the minority of stuff. There we go. Yeah, people are going to listen to Easy. You know, they're going to hear Michael Jackson as a young'un on that track. Oh, let me tab out of the game. Oh no! Let's not show Skype. Where's my BRB slate? It has. A thing on it. I'm not going anywhere. No, let me do the other slate. Okay, I don't know why I had this slate here, but there we go. Okay, that's weird. Let's just stick with it then. Sure. Just while I get this Skype message. I'm going to send a zip with two profiles. You can choose. Good. Now let's put Skype over the other window there. Yeah, as I was saying, they're going to hear Michael Jackson as a young'un, but they won't know that where the origin is from. They're not going to go that it's... They're not going to know that it's, like, Jackson 5 and everything. The very young minority of people that will listen to that song for the first time have no idea where the sample's from. Think it's an original piece, which is a little bit sad, but yeah. Watch from around 10 p.m. I think we've got 3 viewers on the stream right now, and not just 2. Someone's DMing. Oh no, someone's not DMing. They're just doing loads of very spammy messages on a group chat, which I find annoying. Right, okay. I do not care about what that group chat says. And they keep going with the messages. Just do it in private so you don't have to. And I've got it on mute, but still, I find it annoying that I see an orange thing every 5 flipping seconds that I'm on this flipping thing. Snapchat. Right, let's get back into the game now. And turn on the other thing again. I'll send them separately, it's easier. Not KO, okay. Oh, Okay, Brutal Environment HD Engine, Goal 2015, 1.22x by stewin.scs. Alright, I'll download that one in a minute. I'm probably going to save it to my Seagate drive because I've got three gigs on the actual. How do I move the download location? I'm going to have to go into options and change the download location because I'm running out of space on my actual one, which is ridiculous. That shows how good I am at doing this stuff, at keeping a computer in shape. I've got 3 gigabytes on the actual local hard drive and 700 free on my video editing one. So I'm a very responsible person. My truck sim stream just cut out, so let me go back onto it again. I do that like every 10 blimmin' minutes. It's ridiculous. Alright, yay, we're back on. What is this song? Ah, oh, this song has a little bit of weird vibes to it. My Skype has crashed. My Skype has blimmin' crashed. That's good. Oh boy. Let me close my Spotify, that might help. Oh, there we go. I'm not using XSplit as my Jesus. Notifications, calls. What about file transfers? No, nothing about file transfers? No, come on. Right, I'll save them. I'll save this one. And then I'll save that one, and then that one will come later. 1 hour remaining. Oh, we're in for some good times. Right. Good. Let's just get back into this game now. Okay, good. Right, back into where are we going? Have we repaired this thing now? Yes, we have. Let's go. Right. Oh, there we go. Are we in? No, we're on the other side, aren't we? Right. Oh, the first turn that I've actually kind of completed properly. Yay! That's good. Now we can't have any damages to the back, because otherwise that'll be even worse. Oh no! Right, we're going here anyway, so that's good. I keep forgetting I'm in Europe, which is kind of getting a bit annoying now. How easily I forget about where I am and everything. I don't have a bad memory. I'm just kind of in that bit where I'm thinking about so much in one go. Oh. The chain smokers. Earth, Wind & Fire? Nope, it's adverts. Brilliant. Estonia. So this guy streams CSGO. Yeah, it's... www.twitch.tv. Oh, I shouldn't be making fun, but I find it very funny the way he says www.twitch.tv. Yeah, it seems like every one of these streamers that have put ad space up, they are. I'm zoning out again. They all play Euro Truck Simulator or American Truck Simulator, which is interesting. I'm just listening to this guy's advert. I love how some of them will have to spell their name out if people don't understand what it is. TrackSimRadio.com. Right, they're playing Sorry now. And yes, it is too late now to say sorry, Justin Bieber. You know what you did. Right, well, I don't think I'm doing too badly, but we just gotta keep on task. Otherwise, we will definitely fail. Nice garden of stuff on the right. Which is good. Yeah, let me not go over the speed limit, because that would be bad. Just need one more shot. Never. Oh, second chances, that's what he's saying. Yes, it is, Justin Bieber. Way too late, Justin. Yes, it is. Yes, you did. Oh, and in comes the drop where everything goes funky, whatever. You can tell how interested I am in this song. It's best song ever. Is what JB fangirls will be saying. Oh, I'm going too fast apparently. How? I'd love a copyright about now. Well, I would send one to you, but obviously internet means that. Ooh! Let me focus on the road. Okay. Yeah, I'd make one and send it, but obviously this is the internet, so they haven't figured out a way to fast deliver stuff. I'd love a bit of Putang right about Naiwu. I mean, what? Oh! Is it too late to say sorry now? Yes! Oh! Good, we did that well. Well, the back isn't affected much. Oh, you know, get my map up. I'm sorry. I know that I let you down. Sorry now. Turn. There we go. I'm kind of doing okay. Now we can go to 56 miles an hour, which is good. Boom. Oh, the song's over. Okay, brilliant. It's draft time. Thank you very much. I'm gonna guess that Earth, Wind, and Fire probably won't be played by now, so. Whoops.
Right. Oh, we're going 1 mile an hour over. They'll get me for that. No. Okay, brilliant. I originally came to this stream to troll, but you're a pretty cool guy, so... thing emoji, I don't know what you call that. Alright, nice to know your intentions, but... thanks for sticking around, and thanks for... Thanks for not trolling? I don't know. I don't know. Just thanks for watching, I think will be the best thing to say. Hey, right.
I wanna ride it all night long.
Something like that.
There's a vibe.
I've kind of lost the lyrics a bit, so I don't know.
I wanna ride it all night long. Oh, baby. All night long.
Yeah, good song. I don't know what it's called, but it's still good. They do repeat a lot of stuff from time to time, but it's good. The stuff that they play is good to hear, so yeah. No, stay on one path. Well, I'm not in fatigue mode, so I don't need the beds that I see on the map right now. I don't know if I ever mentioned, there's something slightly wrong in this simulator. I'm not going to go there because I'll crash. There's something a little bit wrong in this simulator, and it's the fact that the GPS is perfect. No GPS that's been created, well, not many GPSs that have been created, at least for cars, none of them are good. TomTom, any other brand you care to mention, will probably almost always send you in the wrong direction. Or just like or the longest way possible to your destination. Because, you know, with those kind of GPSs, you can't really update the map, so you're kind of just stuck on whatever it tells you. And if there's a road blockage or something like that, you know, you can't go there, and you kind of have to find your own way around, but you don't know your way around. That's why you were asking the sat nav to tell you what it was, and it couldn't tell you because it's just So this sat nav must be some sort of rarity that we have here. This Route Advisor, it's a very good company, Route Advisor. Buy their sat navs because they're the only good ones, it seems. Route Advisor, or maybe only trucks are allowed to have the best sat navs, and cars don't deserve them, or something. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know. Oh, our stop is almost in sight. Okay. I know. No, don't damage the things in the back, please. No. Oh, blooming hell. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Right, how are we going to do this? This is a pretty good song, though. Yeah. Right, how damaged is this thing? Hopefully not a lot. Oh my god, this is the first thing we've done where it's actually light adjustment. I was not expecting that. Dashboard backlight. No, keep it on, please. Oh, have we still got our lights on? Just keep these on. Mercedes-Benz truck dealer discovered. What did I crash into? Okay. Nothing, as far as I can tell. So let's get back up nicely. Nothing's wrong. 3% damage. You know, it's not a lot of damage. It's pretty good. There we go. We're back on track, you see. Not long, I hope. Oh, skip that red light like a bow. No. Okay, I'm gonna have to do a very weird turn. Whoa! 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 Nothing's happening, I hope. Right, that car needs to move. Wow, that animation of that guy is pretty good. I don't know why he's standing around there. Oh, he's supposed to be talking on a phone. Good phone animation. Screw you, I can go. It's interesting how I don't mess up in Europe, but whenever I have to do a London-based job, or a UK-based job, that's when I start failing. Alright, cool. Sure. To skip parking, please skip parking. Oh, there we go. Satisfactory, that's good enough for me. Damage penalty. Well, you know what, at least we got 3,000 out of that. That's better than anything to me. Garage count, 1. Driver count, 1. How do I... Yeah, I need to get to that recruitment agency thing. I want to start that at some point. Skills. Do we have skills that we can upgrade or something like that? I don't know what you call it, but whatever. Unassigned skill point, 0. Well, I don't care. All of my mail has been checked. Let's just drive again, because I want to get money. I want to get money. I want to get and do this. Actually, let me just check how we're doing on the Skype thing front. Brutal environment HD engine is still. Downloading. Okay. Good. The song selection on here today is really, really good. Right, well, I'm not going to wait for that forever, so let's just get back. Oh my god, the song was played! I don't know, it's an absolutely brilliant tune. A lot of dropped frames. Right, let's get back into it, because I'm going to try, at least, because I have no idea if it's working properly. Wow, why can I do that? don't know. It's a good song, though. Let's go with a new person. Oh, wow, okay. Birmingham to Liverpool. I'll go for it. Yeah, there were some dropped frames for around 5 or 10 minutes there. I sincerely apologise. That's I can't control that. That's BT today. So do you remember? Dancing in September. Never was a bad in it. How do you get out of here? Okay. By request, I'll try some radio. Skrillex, okay. Interesting requests. They've got to stop with the breaks. It's not giving them any money, is it? Are they really? If they've said that they're not getting, if they've said that they're giving adverts to streamers for free, and since a lot of their adverts are streamers, why do they take breaks so often? If they're not really going to be paid. If the station as a whole is not really going to be paid for airing them, or maybe they just want to take a short vocal break because they're using their voices so much on this station. Yeah, this guy says he's recently started streaming live on Twitch, but. Judging by the amount of times that this advert goes up per day, he's probably not doing it recently anymore. He's probably been doing it for a while now. Oh, we're back to the music. Yay. Yeah, such a short break. Probably a little bit too short for a radio station, but whatever. Oh, have you got to turn left? Hopefully this thing isn't steep. Okay, good. We're on a roll. Come on, there you go. Right, let's not go a completely different direction. Let's go here. This feels a bit more comfortable because this is the way I would probably begin to drive. Well, not begin to drive. Well, yeah, kind of. You know, on the left side of the road. Not any other thing in Europe where you go on the right side. I know we're one of the very few countries that has a left side thing, apparently. But yeah, not apparently. We can see in the game. Yeah, still, I prefer kind of right way kind of thing. I don't know, because I'm right-handed. It's probably got something to do with it. Right. What's this song? I can't really understand the lyrics. Seems very growly. I think this stream isn't more about playing Eurotruck. It's more about analysing the songs that play on Eurotruck's dedicated or fan-made radio station, rather. Alright. Noise. I genuinely cannot understand what
what they're saying in that song. Down we go. I'll probably be building up speed here. What did I crash into? Myself or something? Because that's ridiculous. Besides, I've got enough money now to do the... Alright, let me push the accelerator down now. F7, nope. Oh, 0% damage on anything. Okay, good. I think that's what I wanted to check. F5, though. I'll need it. Good. Let's fill her up. Come on. Now my employer will have to pay €1,000. Yay, employer's paying €1,000. It's in German. That would explain it. I think the guy probably doesn't know what he's playing. Or maybe the guy is German and has the song in his library or something. Though it doesn't sound German to me. Truxam Radio. Hour number 3.5. No, he's American, I think. Skrillex, yeah, sure. Oh, Truxam Radio. Alright, whatever. Just get into the song. I'm now starting to get really focused on the way people are moving in this game, that the cars moving rather. Oh, was this one of Skrillex's first? Probably not. But this has like such a typical "ooh, drop the beat" kind of thing. I think like Skrillex is like the stereotypical thing you'll get from dubstep. Like the songs you very stereotypically get from dubstep. This kind of that kind of thing. There we go. This looks very long. I'm glad it's not actual hours, because otherwise this would be. Very weird sample to use, especially when none of it makes sense. And a woman screaming, "Oh my god!" before it goes into the drop. Very good song choice. I mean, sample choice, rather. Good. Right. Are we going... I cannot tell. Are we going here? Alright, I guess we are. Sure. Oh, we can go to 60. Alright, cool. Drive to 60. No, not backwards, to 60. All
Alright, 17 minutes, so probably about 3 minutes then. If we're talking about real life time instead of simulated sped up time, probably take about that long. Alright, we're gonna do some sort of loopy thing, alright. Let's go for it then. Slow ourselves the hell down. Whoa! Oh, back up! Nope. Okay. Good! Doing so well. 3 minutes is now probably going to be a lot longer now. All because, for some reason, I can't drive a flippin'... Oh, I discovered Liverpool! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the first person to ever discover flippin' Liverpool. Good. Alright. Brilliant thing I've done today. I can't upgrade because it's not my own flipping truck. Okay, cool. More Instagram direct messages. Let me read them in case they're important to me. That would be... No, they're just talking about some sort of Black Ops thing that I... Right, they're a little bit of a distraction to the entire game right now. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. Even if they're muted, their little orange thing still keeps popping up, and I really don't like that. Oh, what have I done? Okay, there we go. That's better. Still got 1% damage, but I think they'll be okay with 1% damage. Right, 13 minutes, so hopefully not that far away now. Now that I've been taken back to a service station to get just a very small amount of repairs done. Full speed ahead, or not. Just read the sign, 30 miles an hour, let's stick to that then. Oh, now 50, brilliant. Stop tricking me. Apparently 11% of this entire stream has dropped frames. Jesus. If I put up a still image, then will it sort itself out or something? I'm off here. It was good watching. Thanks for stopping by, the guy 181099. Thanks for almost trolling and then not trolling. I really appreciate your view. If you want to subscribe, do whatever the hell you want, because I'm not the boss of you, so do whatever you want. And I'll be back here next Saturday, so yeah. Thanks very much, though. I hope you enjoyed Trucks and Radio as well. See you later. Good work! Yay! Yay, we got a level! Good days! Which one do we get? Right, your long distance skill determines the maximum distance you can travel on duty. Initially, you're ordered to drive no farther than 155 miles. With each new rank, you become qualified for... Nice. Let me get long distance. Nice. Apply. There we go. Right. We're getting a bit more money now, which is absolutely blimmin' great. Imagine if I could get that. I could probably easily pay that off if I wanted to, but should I? Left to repay. Okay, I don't know. I don't know if I should do another one or leave it here. Fine, if you're still watching, what do you think I should do?
felt tonight was really good. Just as a whole, and if we do go offline now, I felt tonight as a whole was really good. And some very good music on Trucks and Radio as well. Oh, my thing's running out of battery, so I probably can't really play much more on of the Truck Sim Radio thing, which is a bit sad. So I'll probably have to listen on here, then turn off the... Different game. Alright. Yeah, I'll probably do that. 8 Ball Pool! Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Bit of 8 ball pool. Who doesn't enjoy that? That's a good suggestion. I would do like a Dreamcast thing, but I have to connect the Elgato and everything. You know, I would just show the little. Yeah, I can't really do anything with the Dreamcast. I'll have to do that all pre-recorded. I mean, I've got some stuff here. Actually, no. We could do 8 ball pool. And let me just check if I could. I could either load up 8 ball pool on Miniclip. If you wanted to do that, or we can play an indie game that I haven't yet loaded, and it's called Dev Guy. And if you don't know what it's about, I mean, it's free, so. Might be good, might not be good, but it's. I believe it's about a game developer who. Let's go to the store page. Okay, yeah. So about this game, being a developer for games is difficult. It's even harder when you're an indie developer. In DevGuy, you play the role of Warren, an independent developer, just trying to get his game on the App Store before his game license expires. It sounds simple, but becomes complex quickly when his car goes missing and his data disappears with it. Will Warren get his car back? Join Warren as he tries to retrieve his game data while solving puzzles, hacking other developers' computers, breaking windows, and yelling at his friend Cabe. If you've played classic puzzle adventure games and feel the need for more, this game might be right up your alley. Using the power of the UDK, Unity Development Kit, DevGuy brings you the most graphically underwhelming game of this year. Sounds epic, does it not? So yeah, that or 8 Ball Pool. Oh boy. Oh, so tricky. Such a tricky... Such a tricky, tricky thing to get around. I'm eating some squares, so that's good. Oh yeah, this game looks brilliant. Yeah, great game. Very positive. 80% are positive, okay. Right, well, I'm going to listen to Neurotruck for a bit and I'll turn off this. Okay. 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 Okay, weird. Weird song choice. But yeah, I think I'm gonna play this. April Pool, okay, fine.
Alright, cool. And then it will pull afterwards. Let me just finish the square, and I'll be right with you. Oh, whoopsies. Okay, great. Oh, viewers will experience buffering. I'm very sorry. Very sorry about that. Yeah, I don't know how to... Because there's so many frames being dropped right now, and I have no idea why. Right, let me put a still thing up. See how that performs. Streaming one thing. It's averaging around 1500. I don't know if that's watchable. But it's going around the 400, 700 to 1500. It's not going any higher than that now for some reason. I have no idea why. It's probably the YouTubers. It's either YouTube server or my server or my network. That's being a bit weird and I don't know which one it is. But we're going to make it through this. We're going to make it through the 1500 KBS lag and do this game. Right, okay, let's just get into it. And I'll turn off Euro Truck Radio so we can get onto this. Let me actually suspend the entire tab so I'm not of any interest to click on it. Turn this thing on even though there's nothing being on right now. I don't know, this thing is being a bit weird. Right, no. Whatever. If there's connection problems, I apologize. But we're going to attempt to get through this. One way or another, we have to. Let's do this. Let's play this game. Play. This is just for me. I'm going to show the chat so just so I can copy anything I need to. Okay, fine. I was trying to archive all of the thing. Yeah, unsetup. What is un? Unreal Engine? Unreal Development Kit. Okay, sure. I don't know, I can't. What happened? I missed something. Click here to start. Ah, this is going to be one of those games, isn't it? Bear with me, I've got to alt tab out. Or shift tab out then. I've got to alt tab out. Oh, don't crash. Don't crash now. Right, come on. Alright, fine. Can't be full screen, so let's just turn on game capture. There you go. Fixed it. Yeah, it's perfect. There you go. Done. Fixed it all. Let's play. Click here to start. This might be a good game, this might not be. Loading. We're already off to a good start. Hello, and welcome to the Life of a Dev Guy. So I said dead guy. Dev guy. Hello and welcome to the Life of a Dev Guy. The man you see in front of you is Warren. He's the dev guy you'll be controlling. All you need to do is help him unload his game, upload his game rather, up onto the App Store. Unfortunately, Warren's computer crapped out and lost all his data. Luckily, Warren has a backup on a jump drive in his car. You just need to get him to it and upload the game. You control Warren's movement with arrow keys and use E to interact with objects. When Warren attains a new item, it'll be assigned to the R key and will appear where the red arrow is. If you ever wish to quit this game at any time, just hit ESC to go to the main menu. Fair warning, this game does not save. You have been warned. Good luck helping Warren get his data back, and most of all, have fun. What are the controls? WASD works. Okay, cool. So where are we going? What? OMG. What tune on... Let me listen. Let me hear it. Cool. Good song. Good song. I'm meant to suspend the tab for a bit now. Yeah. That's a good song though. This song was the theme song for my favourite TV show last year. Or Yeet, as you said first. Or Yeet hashtag. What was that favourite TV show? I wonder. Let's go back into this game. Oh, it was for Chris Ryan's Strike Back TV show. Nice. Was it on BBC 1, 2, ITV, Sky Atlantic, BBC 3, which is now dead? I don't know. Do we use space to do anything with? Or drama series? Okay, do we go to... Do any buttons do anything? What are we doing? I don't understand. Can we get the controls? Do you wish to quit? No, I don't wish to quit. Really, is that all it does? Shift, space, ZX, CV, BNM, ASD. Okay. GH, JKL, Q, word. This is my desk. Not much to say about it past it being my desk. It's a TV. It doesn't work though. Why do I even have this thing? All right. Gah, the door feels jammed. Pushing it does nothing, I'll have to go around. Event A, maybe if I can unscrew the supports, I can sneak to the other side. Great effects. It's my bed! Sky. Nice. Sky 1, 2... Yeah, I won't go any further. It was on Sky. Okay, cool. Sky 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... I don't know how many Sky channels they have. Oh, they have so many Sky channels, it's ridiculous. It's my bed! Like, I don't know. It's my bed. I sleep in it when I'm not putting another all-nighter. It's a bookcase full of books on dystopic sci-fi novels. Like batshit. It's oh sweet. It's my trusty little flathead. Can't leave the office without this little guy. Okay, so we go in here. Event A. Oh, look at that. Wow, good. Oh, shoot. I guess it was a pool door the whole time. Oh, well, door's open now. You betrayed me, you little man. So what are we doing? It looks like a crime scene for Miss Lonely Heart's dead cat. It's hard to find a way around. Okay. Gimmick 2, Coming Never. Oh, is that a reference to something? All these books. I'm gonna go to bed. I'll just still watch my phone. Also, if you're gonna talk about the frame dropouts, I know. Wow, interesting anime person. It's Idiobaka's female body pillow girl, Natasha. Why am I even looking at this? Because I can. Would you like to see Game Dev Tycoon or a similar game like that, but it's about becoming a YouTuber? Is it called Tube Tycoon? Right, there's nothing in here. Is this guy smoking constantly? Right, okay, I don't know, I think I might just finish this game. When I've got a bit more sanity left inside me. What can I do though? What can I do? Whoa, okay. yeah, it does remind me of Simon. Very funny. I need you. What is this? Oh, it's a phone. Good. We need phones here, don't we? These cartridges are blank. These must be for homebrew games. I remember these consoles. I also breaking mine. What is this? Wow, okay. We're outside. Jack, your car just got towed. You'll have to find a phone to call the towing agency. Towing, not towing. Okay, not there. Let's go over here. Or not. Let's go inside here. Oh, for God's sake. Any other doors? Nope, there's no other door. Let's just go over in here. Right. Come on. There we go. One. Oh, that's the phone we can use to call them. Gabe's doing. This is Gabe. Gabe, it's Warren. One of your guys just towed my car. Oh, shoot. Really? Yeah, really. All right, let's see if we have it. What kind of car is it? It's a black Buick Electra. I don't know. I like his talking animation with the way his head just squeezes up and down. Oh, shoot. Yeah, he's like... Wait, what's wrong? I just got back from towing a black Buick Electra. Damn it, Kay. What the fuck? What? Your license plate said tow me. I just did what I asked. That's not an excuse for towing it. I suppose you're right. Sorry about that, man. Bring it back. Alright, it'll be done in a bit. Sounds like Cape just pulled up. Yay! Wow, you shut up fast. Well, my place is just two blocks down. Now it would have been convenient if you didn't tow my car in the first place. That reminds me, I saw you left your car unlocked, so I locked it up for you. Is that so? Yeah, man, I got your back on this stuff, bro. I appreciate your concern. That means I gotta go back upstairs to get my car keys now. Sorry about that, man. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh, come on. Gotta be some keys around, surely. In a place we have or haven't looked. That sound came from that side, but better check it out. Okay. Sure. Oh, for God's sake, this guy is an idiot. No! What the hell? Jesus. Jesus. Let's just go. After a series of annoyances, you finally have your hard-earned backup on hand. And that is the life of a dev guy. Simple, a little rough in some parts, but genuinely... Wait a minute, this jump drive is empty. Cable must have formatted the damn thing and lost the data. That numbnut. Alright, no need to panic. You lost your data, and your publishing license expires tomorrow. Take that back, this is the prime time to panic. There is no panic like there is no tomorrow. It's all over! You failed to help Warren get his game on the App Store and you build his career, you're doomed. Wait a minute, there are other developers in the building, you may have a chance yet. All you need to do is take the jump drive into the other apartment and do a little source hacking. There are 5 devs in this place. So there are 5 games to source hack. Let's do this. Developer 1. Right, this is a game made by Sam Shark. He makes good games, but he's just a big jerk about it. Supposedly that is his masterpiece, where you learn the trials of the human heart. The following could be a very strange and overrated game. Overrated? Oh, don't misspell. Oh, God. Super Heart Rate Simulator. This is Stick. Stick is an ordinary human stick figure, heart and all. In this game, you're in charge of Stick Heart's rhythm. Stick's heart rhythm. The blue bar you see is the 6th heart rate, and the green bar side is the tolerance meter. Your job is to stick hearts. Yeah. Okay. Let's try to keep Stick alive while he's just standing, because that's what you've learned. You seem to be doing well, so let's begin. Walking to work. Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay. Success! Dick gave the cute girls proper directions and made his way to work without a heart attack. Imagine if I just failed the game and just were like, urgh. Stage 2, 9 to 5. Ho ho ho! That was close. Whoa! Ooh. Ooh. So that just happens. That's funny. That's funny. Sixth boss shows up to examine his progress. Okay. Alright, gonna leave my PC now. Talk to you later. Alright. Phew, he's gone. Now back to the board will work. This is a fun game. What? Ridiculous. Yay! Stage 3, sleep. Oh, I gotta get him through his sleep. Give him a heart attack while he sleeps. That's very funny. Oh my God! Oh, that is a dark ending. Jesus. So this is the game, is it? Brilliant game. Jesus, when does the time run out? Suddenly Steve begins to have an erotic dream about the girl he met today. Oh my God, okay. Dies from doing that, really? This is ridiculous. Oh my God, okay. Jesus Christ, okay. This is weird. Made it to the end. Oh, okay. You're something else, man. That was ridiculous. That was definitely something. That was bullshit. This game could be useful somewhere. I don't know. I don't know if I want to keep playing. I honestly don't know if I want to keep playing any more of this. It's a fun game, but I'm starting to feel a little bit tired, and I don't have any more squares left. Oh! Ooh, copyrighted music! Ooh, let's not do that, shall we? Alright, after this I'm probably going to apply for a job. Not a job, I'm playing for the Trucks and Radio DJ slot because it looks interesting to me. Alright, well, I'm going to show the blank name games night slot. Probably because I think I might end this now. Okay, well let's just play some sort of nice end song that is not copyrighted in any way or shape or form. Let's go for something like, well,
I don't know. I've been alive for 3 hours now. Okay, well, let's go for a little bit of, Dan Ball, the small clip. I mean, it's good, it's good. Oh. Don't you dare touch that skip button. Don't you dare, let me try to see if I can click onto it. This is going to be memed. Very soon this is going to be memed, I bet. Yeah.
Boy, don't you dare touch that skip button.
Nah, don't you dare touch that skip button. Everyone's going to use that line. I bet you everyone's going to use that line from now on. Don't you dare touch that skip button. Nah.
Boy,
nah.
Don't you dare touch that skip button.
Nah, don't you dare... don't you dare touch that skip button. Oh, boy. Is that really how we're going to end this tonight? With me just saying... Don't you dare touch that skip button. Ooh, alright. Oh boy. That was some. Let's end on a positive and let's go for my favorite ending song to use. Today was quite something, I think. Tonight, rather. One of the best Planet Games Night Lives that we've had in a while. Now I'm gonna go to bed and sleep this all off.
Like that.
So do I. Really liked what we did today. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all the next time I do this. And also, there'll be videos up on Blanknaem and Blanknaem Games this week, so check them out if you want. See you later.